Hi friends, this is your Dr. BP. Today we're going to discuss some revisions about any chapter, how to revise. Once if chapter completed the teacher, you should start revise. They won't help you. So this will help you if you're getting the more marks. Once if you revise, you don't get the full marks. So first what? Skeleton of the chapter you can know. So go inside the chapter. What are the topics he covered? He or she. Then one by one, once if you know the topic of the name, you can recall. Then once if you recall the topic of the name, is what inside is what? What are the formulas they are using? What formulas we want to use? One by one, if you see me, is what you will become master in math. Suppose today I am going to give rapid revision on matrices for engineering students or graduate BE and BSc or BTech level. Suppose already matrices you done in your plus 2 level or intermediate level, using the matrices, solving the linear equation, using the rank and determinant, everything you done. So the everything we know that we going for the next level. Next level matrices what we will have actually. So in engineering level, one unit maybe you will have in first semester matrices that deal with what? Eigenvalues. Eigen means what actually? Eigen meaning is what? Characteristic equation. For deep solving the problems, you can see my another video for covering the full chapter. This only rapid revision only. I never touch any problem. Now, see, eigen means what? Actually characteristic. So first, if you want matrices means what? They can find characteristic equation. They will call actually CH equation. Generally, eigenvalues and eigenvectors to find what using the square matrix. Using the square matrix, they will find out. Then what is the characteristic equation? First, matrices, okay, characteristic equation. How you will write characteristic equation? A minus lambda I is equal to 0. You don't open any problem. First, you can recall what is the characteristic equation. A minus lambda I is equal to 0. Then on diagonal element, you can go minus lambda, minus lambda, minus lambda. Then what you will do, 2 by 2 matrix means AD minus BC will do. Suppose 3 by 3 means what already explained how to solve means what, you can take directly lambda cube minus S1 lambda square plus S2 lambda minus S3 is equal to 0. Then who is S1? Trace, sum of the diagonal elements. S2 is what? Sum of the minors of the diagonal elements. S3 is what? Determinant of you. You don't see any problem. I am not seeing any problem. For this, I don't get marks. But it's a skeleton of the subject, what I want to do. First is what? Matrices. Eigenvalues means what? Characteristic equation. A minus lambda is equal to 0. Once if you get the lambda values, maybe I will get two values. Lambda 1, lambda 2, lambda 3. So 3 by 3 matrix means 3, I will get 4 by 4 means 4, I will get 5 by 5 means I will get 5 lambda. So we deal with only 3 by 3 matrix. Once if I get the lambda 1, lambda 2, lambda 3, then what I want to do? I going to find eigenvectors. How you will write eigenvectors? I will choose one vector matrix x1, x2, x3, then a minus I. Already lambda 1 is in your hand. Come back and substitute it. You will get 3 equations. How you will get? Maybe xi will take x1, x2, x3. Then 3 equations will get x1 plus x2 plus x3, 2x1 plus 3x2. They are also very, very important. While taking these equations, if two equations are same or multiple of some number, means you don't take. Take two different equations, then solve. That also I told you how to solve x1, x2, x3. Once if you get the eigenvector means what, remember, you can write in column wise only. This is first case I am talking non-repeated eigenvalues. Suppose if two eigenvalues repeated means what? Two eigenvalues repeated means what? In this case what? Three equations are same you will get. So take any one equation. X1 is equal to, you can write remaining two fellows x2 and x3. One case you can put x2 is equal to 0. X3 is equal to 1. Another case you can put x2 is equal to 1. X3 is equal to 0. You will get. Then another third fellow you can do normally. Suppose if three eigenvalues are repeated means what you will take. Here also same story. Take one equation. Suppose if you get x1 is equal to 5x1 plus 6x2. First case is what? Put x2 is equal to 0, x1 1. Then x1 is equal to 0, x2 is equal to 1. Next, third case, how we will do? Such a way you can choose x1 and x2 value, make this fellow 0. Make x1 0. How you will do? Already 5x1 means what? X1 you can take this coefficient 5 into 6, 6 into 5. Take x1 is 5, x2 is what? Sorry, x1 is 6, x2 is what? 5. Then minus you can take. X1 what you will take, 6 you can take, this you can take, minus 5. Obviously what you will get? 0. Such a way you will get three cases are same. This is over in finding eigenvalues and eigenvectors. Once if you get the eigenvectors means what? This is up to eigenvectors. Not only my problem is not completed. Once if you find the eigenvector, they will ask find the diagonalization. Diagonalization matrix means what? After finding, after all, completing the all problems, my diagonal values only will stands in matrix. This also you can see nicely can do. First, what value of vector for lambda 1, what x1, if you get a vector means what, first you can write for lambda. This also you can write stylishly, you can write from small value to big value. For lambda 1 you will get one vector, first vector. For lambda 2, how order you are taking, the same order it should come, otherwise you are making a mistake. Suppose if I get 1 2 3, for 1 I am getting finding eigen vector, then I will write one column. For 2, after finding this means what? Diagonalization if I do means what? I will get 1, 2, 3. Still I don't tell anything how to do diagonalization.